very good to have you along with us at the Etihad Stadium, the home of Manchester City. My name's Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me, my loyal and trusted friend and great analyst, of course. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
Walker threads it through. Well, in they come, they're piling into the middle, reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Silva, promising forward play from them again. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Intercepted well. He's cut it out. No way through for the shot. Blocked. Silva. Able to make the interception. Guided through. Hit the first man with the cross. Important touch from the defender there. They could be in behind the back line. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. And shoots! Very comfortable for the keeper. It's given away. And Richardson. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Patrick. And Richardson. With good vision. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition off. Are we going to get an upset here? Well, they've given themselves a chance by taking the lead.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's Walker. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Silva. One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down.
Sinclair. Sinclair.
Patrick. Not sure how risky this might be, playing the ball around in their own half. Maybe some threat to their lead.
Well, they're so used to dominating possession, PSG. This is so foreign to them and foreign to their supporters too.
It's good attacking play, this, from them. Getting set at the corner. Swung in from the corner. He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Here's Walker. And they've cut it out. Silva. It's Ibrahimovic again. Room in which to attack. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. And the ball knocked away long. Richardson. Silva. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area.
Hazard. Marcel. And this is going to be a throw. Well, could be a booking here. And that's a turnover in play.
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
Excellent interception.
In behind the defenders. Here,
well, he's turned it onto the frame of the goal.
Oh, what a touch by the defender!
He was so,
and this could bring them level.
And he's put it away beautifully.
It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Intercepted here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And he met it perfectly for the goal.
Well, it's one of the great sights in football. A striker meeting a ball on the volley. What a sweet strike it was.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Shawcross won it back with an interception. Not a good pass at all. Well, the referee has blown for half time at 1-1. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Neatly intercepted.
Shawcross. Patrick. Silva. Went in quickly there. That'll be a throw. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Chance to get forward from the wing. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
He has cleared it well.
Does he want to cross it now? He could.
Walker.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Shawcross. Sinclair. Cunningham.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Could get his cross in now.
Hit in hard and low. Too close to the keeper in the end.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. In the clear in front of goal. Off the keeper, back into play.
Well, you look at those stats, I mean, the midfielders might say we're doing our job. We are creating the strikers with plenty of chance.
Clear opportunity. Brilliant goal.
It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see, with the better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
Marcel. Silva.
The shot's on!
The goalkeeper's like action, there was plenty of action for him there. Well, they line up for the corner. We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall, trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. He could take them on here. One or two players arriving in the middle. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Shawcross.
Well, the fans aren't about to forget that decision. They thought they should definitely have had a penalty there.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Cunningham. Silva on to Ibrahimovic. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Switched the play beautifully. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Silva. Richardson. Patrick saw the pass coming and got there first, taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
In a great position to pull it back. I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out. Brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Corner played in.
Headed back into the middle. And now the shot!
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. It's been a thrilling contest, this. And we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Can go in from here.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Silva. It goes out wide again.
Guiding it through.
He's going to try it.
They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
Excellent. For his team, easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
Sinclair. Shawcross. Patrick. Silva. It's Ibrahimovic again. And Richardson. Silva did well to spot it, to switch the play. Shawcross. Now the possibility for a cross.
little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Oh, and that's a wild challenge.
Yeah, he really has dived into it, hasn't he? Caught the player.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. And the pass not completed, really. And the whistle's gone for the last time today. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often. But they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right. It's the old wham-bam. When they did have it, they used it extremely well and clinical in the end.
It is a delightful evening for football at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is alongside me. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Now Tucker. Now he's switched the point of attack here. Good vision. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. And in it goes towards the far post. Pushed back out into play. And in with a diving header and a goal! Sensational strike there for the goal.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. So the first goal, it's 1-0. One or two options now in forward areas for them. No nonsense defending from him. Silva. Walker. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. What an important interception that was. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Silva. Can he set himself now? That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. And that's headed away for a throw. Beckerman. Ward. Has clipped in over the top. Well, they're happy, the back line, because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it was good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
João keeps the ball under pressure. Good defending. That is a free kick. Marcel. Threading it through. No nonsense defending. It was needed. João. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player. Offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Silva. Threads it through. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Intercepted well here. Very confident, even in his own defensive third, to keep the ball. Silva. Really vital interception here. And now a throw-in. I think the cross is on. Cleared away by the defender. Shots on here. Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
We're starting to hear the away fans who haven't had to... And the keeper chooses to punch. Able to intercept here. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Set up to play on the break now. Got to clear it now. And they've spread it out wide here. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. They can be quick on the break now. Still progressing on the break.
The ball really travels these days when the goalkeepers kick it.
The target, players in the centre. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
Well, he's cleared the danger. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
Good vision here.
Defender blocks the cross.
Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Restarting at 2-0. Beckerman.
It's Smith.
The players indicated there
place
will be a minute
another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Hazard. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. And he's given the free kick.
Well, the way he's teed the ball up here, Martin, it looks like he's going to have a crack.
Tried to catch him out with a short free kick.
That's what a coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle.
Corner played in. Good anticipation by the defender.
Well, that's half time, and 2-0. Everyone settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Now they can switch the play here. Beckerman. It's Tucker. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Osman. It's Ward. Zhao. Beckerman. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
read the intentions.
He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass.
And they've got a man out wide. Can really get at the opposition here. Can he shoot here?
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
Now he could play it into the danger area.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. Here's Walker. Marcel. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
Keeper's ball.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Good interception there. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
Marcel.
Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible.
Possession given away once more.
Threads it through.
He's gone too early. He's offside. Here's Walker.
Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Silva.
One or two options now. The break is definitely on. And there it is!
And here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Neatly intercepted. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Zhao.
Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this.
Silva.
That's an unforced error, really, with the pass.
Marcel. Zhao.
Gives it away, straight to the opposition.
It's a turnover. A possession here. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Now there is some space in the wide area.
Opportunity to cross it now.
He has cleared it well.
It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again.
Going forward well.
Oh, it could be on.
Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown their class too.
Couldn't keep it.
couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. They're looking good when they attack. Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending. Hazard. 2 minutes left, that's added time.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Clever ball. That was tight, and the keeper had to be brave to get there.
And that is the end. It's all over. When we talked at the start of the season, Alan, about this team, we thought maybe mid-table, maybe even lower than that, but they trying to prove everyone wrong and get into the top half of the table.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Stamford Bridge. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me, the former England international, of course. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
For Marlon, trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Cleared away by the defender. Good interception there. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? He's got some room out there. Mayer. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. A real miscue here. Being closed down here. Hazard. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. It's going to be a throw here. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Silva. Here's Walker. Promising forward play from them again. Slipping it through. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Silva. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Men in there to try to convert this cross. Well, they got it wide very well, the chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. I think the cross is on. Near post run from his teammate. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Can put them in front here. Wonderful save. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. He's put in a good cross. And where are his teammates? In a great position. Excellent work from the keeper. Will they get the cross in from this short corner? Should really deliver from this position. The defender in the way. Hazard. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Now for the lead. And it's a goal here. Ruled out here. It was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
For Marlon. Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully. Stankovic. That's a good ball. Switch the play with it. Good piece of tackling then. Walker. Marcel, Silva, one or two options now in forward areas for them. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. For Marlon. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Ishito. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. And they've spread it out wide here. Doesn't want to lose it here.
That'll be a throw.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Goal kick here. Marcel. Read the play well to intercept. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. That's great defending with the block. Tackle is strong. Chance to put it in the box from here.
Well, the cross has gone in, but there's no one there to get on the end of it. Excellent vision.
And the ball knocked away long. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Here's Walker. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. He's got possession back for his team. Let's see what the ref's going to do.
He's not going to go for goal, is he? He's an awfully long way out.
That's cut out.